Hey now, fans of Star Wars comics. While I usually like to point out some interesting new canon after reading a fresh issue, I regret to inform you that Star Wars number 15 is rather devoid of anything noteworthy to discuss. It was a boring entry in the main Star Wars run, and a complete waste of a crossover issue with the awesome War of the Bounty Hunters miniseries event. Luckily for me though, this issue's lack of engaging narrative will make this breakdown extremely fast. The issue spends almost all of its time following Luke on a mission with Starlight Squadron. To make a long story short, they have to shoot torpedoes into a dormant volcano, and even though the task is similar to shooting torpedoes into the Death Star's exhaust port, Luke steady misses because he has a vision of Vader taking out Han during the A New Hope trench run. I mean, that was the whole issue outside of the last page, which featured a bit of a flashback to content we've already seen from War of the Bounty Hunters number 2. The only new content to this scene is the fact that Luke tells Leia he had a vision and he thinks Vader is after Han, which we've known about for multiple issues now. So like I said, there was zero movement for the Star Wars run in War of the Bounty Hunters in this issue. Sadly, the main Star Wars run has been the weakest out of all of the current Star Wars comics, and issue 15 may just be its worst. I definitely wasn't expecting it to be completely useless though, thanks to its War of the Bounty Hunters crossover potential. Oh well, I guess events like this tend to get dragged out to keep the hype up, but I'm hoping things get a bit more engaging in issue 16. Stories about Luke, Leia, and the Rebels shouldn't feel like a slog. Make sure to tune into the next episode of the Star Wars Time Show, in which myself and my co-host Nick will fully break down The Passenger and give our thoughts on it as a whole. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please consider liking it and subbing to our YouTube channel. We'd also love for you to join in with our weekly Star Wars podcast, so use the links in this video's description or head to StarWarsTime.net to subscribe to the platform of your choice. There's always time for Star Wars Time, and remember, if you listen to the Star Wars Time Show, the Force will be with you. Always.